appeal Spanish government to withdraw the new abortion bill. We are asking every woman, regardless her political affiliation, to get involved on this basic struggle for our society. In the same way, we ask Spanish government to listen women and men from their own country who have been demonstrating over the last few weeks. This bill, which would only authorize termination of pregnancy in extreme cases, for example, danger for the mother's health or after rape, would mean a dangerous backward movement in a country where women's rights have been at the very heart of political debates over the last few years. A true and deplorable regression. Nowadays, women die every 9 minutes all over the world because of clandestine abortion. Denying this basic right to Spanish women will result in serious consequences for public health. Women's right to decide over their bodies or to have their bodies on their own disposal is a basic condition for a society which hopes to be egalitarian. The freedom to decide whether to have a baby or not is the access key to many other rights. Without this freedom, it is impossible to talk about equality, no matter if in a couple, on family, at work or in public. This attack from Spanish government is part of a wider European offensive against women's rights. As we could see in 2013 when the European Parliament rejected the Estrela report, which proposed that abortion should be integrated within the Charter of Fundamental Rights of the European Union. We declare our solidarity with Spanish women because this attack on women matters to all of us, regardless of borders. My body, my rules.